Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm starting a new series on here and it's called Spring Vibes. This is the orange edition because I have orange on my lips and orange on my transition shade on my crease. Why did I make that so complicated? So anyways, if you guys are interested in how I got this look, I'm about to show you and you can just keep on watching. Okay, so I'm taking my Kat Von D Lack & Tattoo foundation. And I'm going to dot this all over my face. Now I'm taking my LA Girl Pro Conceal, and this is in the shade Warm Sand. If you don't know that by now, you never watched my videos. And the Kat Von D shade was Deep 71. And I'm just going to dot this all over my face for even coverage. I mix these two for my perfect shade. Now I'm just going to, I feel like it could be a little better, so I'm just going to add some more of the LA Pro. Got some orange in this on accident. I got the wrong cap, I think. I'm just going to blend that out. This is, I guess you could say, like a slight highlight. I haven't really found a highlighter for my face yet. Now I'm going to take my Ruby Kisses 3D Face Creator, and this is level 13, and the levels just pretty much indicate what two colors you have. So I'm just going to take this with my e.l.f. small tapered brush, and I'm just going to mix both colors. They work really well with my skin, and I'm just going to leave it on the brush for right now. Take my LA Pro in Espresso, and I'm just going to create a line where I want my face contoured. Hope this comes out okay. And then I just might as well carve out my nose while I'm at it. Just like that. Now I'm going to take this and pick it up and just start blending it upward and forward motion at the same time. I'm going to first prime my eyes with my e.l.f. glitter. I don't know why they call it glitter. There's no glitter in here, so I don't understand that. go straight in with my NYX Big Blush, and this is in the shade Ignite Passion. It's kind of like just a regular red shade, but it may be orange at the same time, I don't know. Just gonna go in with my YH Cosmetics Glossy Blending Brush. Hey, are you knocking on my door? Do you want to come in? I'm filming. Come in. Hi. I had to try this lip pattern I saw on Instagram. So now I'm gonna put on my NYX Butter Gloss. And this is in the shade. Shade is this? Cherry Cheesecake. Okay. That's really weird. You guys enjoy this look. I really like the way it came out. It's very like simple, and I'm really into simple and pretty looks that's not overdone. So yeah, I enjoyed creating this look. I hope you enjoyed watching. I have a giveaway up if you guys have not seen it. Go check it out. There's only like a day left and I'll be picking the winner randomly. Anyway, make sure you guys subscribe if you like this video, if you like this channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!